Well, it looks like they're adding some cell phone towers over here.